This is what President Obama said the jobless rate would be if we pass a stimulus, 5.6%. But this is what the jobless rate actually is, 8.1%. The difference? About 3.7 million jobs. Obama's spending drove us $5 trillion deeper in debt. And now we have fewer jobs than when he started. What Obama promised versus what he delivered.
American Crossroads is responsible for the content of this advertising.